And now we're going to dance these patterns in a little routine.